Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
How you know about that?
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
Ha ha, what'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight! Teach you to tangle with me!
I cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid!
That's payback for Curtin K, Jacko! These dupes are a pain! What you get for messing with a prime, idiot!
together, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine! Back for Curtin Shank, Jacko! What you get for messing with a prime, idiot! Ready for a new power?
Look, how did you...
Come on! She should be here any minute! Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get! Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get!
What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch! I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Oh, lady. When my brother finds out what you did, he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now, come on, get up. Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you. This way, I'll cover you.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
I told you!
God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while. Delson, hurry up. She could be back any second.
Damn, what is it with you guys and auto turrets? Hurry, I can't fight Augustine like this.
Okay, get up here.
I'm trying. What the hell?
I'm out of grenades. I have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Uh-huh. Well, as long as we are here, I guess we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you down.
Sounds like a plan. Oh, crap!
Look out!
Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Reggie!
Delson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this!
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you two. David, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No!
He never hurts you! You tortured my people! Monster!
Be located.